gas is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you? Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Want us to search underwater? We want us to search everywhere. Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time.
Okay.
So, are we doing scuba equipment or something? Better than a bunch of underwater drones.
Command, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. We're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out.
We haven't been able to reach them. Still? It's been over an hour.
What the fuck is happening? No. You know why?
Because we haven't been able to reach them.
Something lit a fire under your ass.
It's not usually like this.
Thank you.
it! Get it. You can't handle it when it gets messy.
If I have to look for you, it's gonna make me more angry.
There's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
Went down and didn't come up.
What the hell's happening?
This fucking place.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit.
Let it go.
Could use some backup here.
You, take point. Let's have a look around.
Only a matter of time.
Thank you.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. Still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
They should send some deacons along with the recon team.
I must be going crazy.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
Grave robbing. And I would say we got what we deserved. What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
Those were good men. They are good men.
God damn it! She's hunting us!
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
Thank you.
bloodbath here.